Now, of course, the storms had our crews scrambling tonight. I believe we have some video of one of our crews out in Madison County rushing to take cover. Do we have that, you guys? There it is. Yep, you can see pulling over into a gas station in our big news van there. Trash cans blowing all over the place, debris blowing all over the place. Our crew even taking cover as those winds picked up in Canton this afternoon in Madison County.
Oh, no.
And let's